neighborhood 1390. Find some of the nation's most spectacular and widely acclaimed golf courses in the Golden Isles along the beautiful Georgia coast. From the mainland to the islands, the Golden Isles offers 198 holes with a range of play difficulty, so you can find the perfect course for you. Play a PGA Tour favorite course or spend the day hitting the links surrounded by lush, natural beauty and year-round mild weather. Whatever you choose, golfing in the Golden Isles is an experience you'll want to savor again and again. Learn more at GoldenIsles.com. That's GoldenIsles.com.
Our favorite color, chrome. Road Dog Truck Radio, SiriusXM 146.
Or listen on the SiriusXM app.
All news, all the time. Now back to Road Dog Trucking News with Mark Willis.
Driver's seat 23 minutes after. And again, thank you for being out there. And let me give you the phone number to call into the program. It is 888-876-2336. I want to welcome a brand new voice to this show, Ari Ash, a reporter with the Journal of Commerce, on the phone with me. He's been on with Dan Ronan before. He's been on the air. It's great to have him on board with me this afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, talking about what's going on in the industry. And he's got an article up on the JOC website about national truckload carriers offering intermodal services. They're carefully managing their fleet volumes in high demand, turning down or levying surcharges on loads taxing their transportation networks, and I'm reading it verbatim. And Ari, thank you, man, for joining me on the show. Where can drivers find you? Can they go to the JOC website, social media? How can they reach out?
Yes, so our website is joc.com. You can also find me on social media at Ariash_JOC, and my name is spelled A-R-I-A-S-H-E with an underscore after that in J-O-C, and I certainly tweet out a lot of the stories, and certainly you can contact me through social media. And if you guys want to talk about any particular story or get more context on the story, you send me a direct message on Twitter. I'm pretty good about responding right away.
All right, guys, that's the invitation. You know, like I mentioned last hour here on the program, is that, man, when you really want to go out there and find a story, you got to talk to the people that are involved, and that means you. That means you guys driving the trucks out there. So if you got story ideas, suggestions, or if you want to comment directly to Ari, man, I encourage you to do that. Let's go first up to George, who is in Wisconsin. George, welcome. You're on with Ari from the JOC. Are you thinking about getting out, or are you going to stay put for the long haul?
Hi, Mark. Hi, Ari. But I got to say this. A name that people are never going to forget. It's a cool name. It sounds cool.
So what do you think? You in it for the long haul? You're not getting out, are you?
Well, I thought real hard about